to be one of the most bizarre sports around, and Joe's taking it to the next level.
Not even heard of anything like this, so it's absolutely fantastic what he's
doing. Don't feel anything, and when you do backflips and you're looking down from 7 foot in the air, it's kind of a big thrill factor, so and that's what's kept me in it.
Shack, the bad in the days, shack, 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 sh